If you're gonna vomit, you let me know.
Yo guys, it's Chunk and I'm back with another video. On the right of me we have
Darkest Man in the Black Eye Dunya.
So where have you been?
I've been in Saudi.
Oh, the religious
pilgrimage. I had to go repent for the stuff I did in the past.
Yeah.
Because I wasn't always a nice guy.
Okay.
I was evil.
Alright, cool. As you guys know, I have hit 100,000 subscribers.
We've hit 100,000 subscribers. Let's go.
My channel. So don't ever do that. Yeah? I want to say thank you so much for hitting 100,000 subscribers, guys. I'm just so thankful. I love you guys so much, honestly. So, since you guys enjoyed the Salt and Ice Challenge so much, yeah, and that's the old trend, I thought, why not bring back another one? The Banana and Sprite Challenge.
Yeah.
Are you excited?
See, I'm already having stomach problems.
Okay.
But I'll do that, because obviously we're 100k again right now. You know what I'm saying? I mean, health don't matter.
They know it.
Yeah, let's go, let's do this.
Anyway, if you guys don't know what this does, it actually makes you vomit, because the science behind the banana,
yeah,
and the potassium of the Sprite, makes you go...
Yeah,
I mean
the lightness of the Sprite,
yes,
and the orientation of the banana,
there you go,
makes you go ah.
Yeah. Before we get to the video, make sure you smash 8,000 likes. Yeah, new target. Now come on now.
Obviously, once we reach 100k,
yeah,
we can't have the same mentality as the niggas with 50k and them things there.
Make sure you check out the socials at the bottom.
Yeah. Add me your Snapchat, I'm a funny guy on Snapchat. See your mom, yeah, she likes my Snapchat. Then after Snapchat, she goes and watch Backchat. Backchat. Last night I was watching Backchat, chatting to a bitch. Don't give me Backchat. That would have been great. Can I do that again?
No. So without further ado, guys, let's get into the video. All right, guys. So we have two bananas each and a cup full of Sprite each. We're gonna be eating the bananas, yeah. And then after we eat both bananas, we're gonna be down in that Sprite and see if the chemical reaction takes place.
I'm Millie Rock with banana. Your mum, yeah, she's from Ghana.
By the way, guys, he bought these bananas and they're rare. I don't know why. Why would you do this?
I don't know. They didn't have the yellow one. Can you peel? There we go.
One banana down. These do not taste nice.
Horrible.
Yeah, it's because they're green! They're meant to be yellow.
I couldn't find the yellow ones.
Why? Banana number two. What are you doing?
It's not peeling! Guys, just saying, don't try this at home, because if you start vomiting and your mum asks you where'd you learn this and you show her this video, we're not going to look like good role models for the community.
There you go. Okay, after the two bananas, I'm already not feeling well because they were not ripe, yeah? I hate this guy. We've got the bags on the table, just in case. Me too. So currently,
you camel.
I'm not feeling well at the moment.
How do you?
I'm already not feeling well, guys.
You be serious? Like that?
Oh, no. No, please. Guys, I'm actually not feeling very well right now. More Sprite. Give me a cup. Give me a cup. Down that. If you're gonna vomit, open the bag. Oh! What are those sound effects? Ah! Show the camera. My stomach's doing this.
Oh! Bro, if you're gonna vomit, just let me know it. If you're gonna vomit, you let me know. Here, this is not a joke. What's your stomach feeling? How does your stomach feel?
So guys, we're gonna wrap up the video there. Make sure you smash the likes and take care.